You always made me aware of what I was doing wrong, how I was falling short. Life with you was joyless.
What, so then you had to go and fuck someone?
She shouldn't be upset that I fucked her. You should be upset that I had a laugh with her.
Do you love her?
No, but she didn't hate me. You hated me.
You hated me. You fucked somebody we worked with.
You stopped having sex with me in the last year. I never cheated on you.
That was cheating on me.
But there's so much I could have done. I was a director in my 20s who came from nothing and was suddenly on the cover of fucking Time Out in New York. I was hot shit and I wanted to fuck everybody and I didn't. And I loved you and I didn't want to lose you. But I'm in my 20s. And I didn't want to lose that too and I kind of did. And you wanted so much, so fast, I didn't even want to get married. Fuck it! There's so much I didn't do.
Oh, thanks for that.
You're welcome.
I can't believe I didn't know you.
Fucking insane. And you're fucking winning!